See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
You did well. Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay, I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. Jarvis, did we time travel or just, teleport?
My internal clock differs from the local time, so yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past self.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before.
No, I get it, Jarvis. I have to move. Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area. There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. To get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility. Oh, looks like we found the welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys? Take a number and get in line.
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pym on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, don't tell Pym, I told you. We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Fine. But only because I own you.
Thanks, Theo.
Just tell me what this is about this time, and we'll call it even.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Windows are small.
There is a chest with gear close by.
There's another cell over there.
That's gotta be Clinton.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, here's the charm. Let's do this.
Thank you.
almost feel like a bully. Almost.
Okay, nice. I think that was all of them for the time being.
Chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call it a day?
Katie?
Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Look, explain on the way. We gotta move. How did you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you. Stop. blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart Wilding. Or did you not notice the end of days will be tacky on storm?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
Time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. At least, that's what it's supposed to do.
Dead. It's tearing the universe apart.
Words I did not understand, but if you're right.
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
We're finally on board.
Even if I'll make it back.
You are my favorite Avenger!
with this?
All right, we have to destroy Monica's bridge for both sides, okay? Trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, you'd be trapped.
Not if I'm lucky. Kate, I'm sorry. I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.